Randall? Randall, wake up already!
Fresh pottage.
Randall, for the love of all that is good and holy, will you please wake up?
Morning, kid.
Try again, you lazy oaf. It's past noon. The sun is shining, the birds are chirping, and it's a beautiful day. So now you are gonna come with me because we have to look for the others.
Yeah, I don't know. It's been a long time since we got separated, right? Yuzu and Shade could be anywhere by now.
How could they get lost like this? Unbelievable. I know Yuzu can take care of herself, but Shade? Well, you know how she gets when things start to go sideways. She's probably hyperventilating into a paper bag as we speak. Which means we need to get a move on. You ready, Randall? Get up! Get up, get up, get up!
All right. I'm up. Look at me being so very up. You sure can be a handful, kid. You know that? And I'm too old for this sleeping outdoors for weeks at a time thing. Tonight, we're gonna stay in a proper inn with a working roof and a soft bed.
Uh-huh. And who exactly is paying for this little dream of yours?
Why, me, of course. Ta-da!
Holy crap! Where did you get all this money?
Oh, Lady Luck may have kissed my dice at a nearby village last night.
You were on a gambling bender? I suppose that's why I couldn't wake you up this morning.
Pretty much, yeah.
But that was our money, Randall! What were you going to do if the dice didn't roll your way?
You'll lose your eye teeth if you go into a game with that mindset.
I'll put my fist through your eye teeth, mister!
Hey, take it easy. Look, I won big, so everyone's happy. Let's just drop it. Besides, it's not like you've never dipped a toe in the speculative arts. What about all the gold you won at that foreign arena? I'd call that gambling.
Yeah, maybe. But I knew what I was getting into. Plus, the arena takes skill. I'm not just tossing dice on a tavern floor. And in the end, I won my battles fairly. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
My thoughts exactly. Though I wouldn't go so far as to say I won fairly.
What? Randall?
Yeah, I see it. Seems like they've got us surrounded. Must be those sore losers from last night. Probably mad I took them for everything they had. Well, that and the whole cheating thing. Should have known they wouldn't just let us strut out of town.
Randall, I swear to the gods!
Look out!
Ow! What happened to talking things out like gentlemen?
Are you okay, Randall?
I'll live. I don't like what those archers are armed with. You need to go, Emma. Run.
But what about you?
I'll catch up.
But you're hurt.
Just go, damn it.
Okay. Hey, you there. Excuse me. Please, help me. My name is Emma, and my friend over there is surrounded by ruffians. Which, to be honest, he probably deserves, but he's not a bad person, even though he frequently gives that impression. Please save him. I don't want him to die. Thank you. I knew you wouldn't be the type to have an awe. Randall is right over there.
Damn. Last attack spooked my horse. Poor fella sprained an ankle. Gods are really out to punish me for rolling the bones last night.
Oh no! I don't think he can move! We have to rescue him right now! Those soldiers have powerful bows. And bows are kinda sorta super deadly to winged creatures. So if you don't mind, I'll just hover at the back until they're gone.
Allow me. All right, let's go. Success! Excellent work.
Feeling good.
All right.
All right. Bottoms up!
I knew you could do it.
Nothing will stop me.
Allow me. No hard feelings.
Fine, twist my arm.
I'll do my best. I'm unstoppable. Let us proceed.
Pretty good. You're better than I thought. Just say the word. We could do this again.
I could learn a thing or two from you. Time for a little discipline. You shouldn't have tempted me.
Look at that show off. Thank you.
No!
That resolves that.
You're making my life easy.
Congrats, you came in second.
Archers have been dispatched. That means it's Emma's turn to race to the rescue.
They're still coming. Come on, gods, you don't have to give me this much grief. Well, I suppose I had a good run. For Zelfia!
Work for me.
Now that was impressive. Final.
Bet the last one. Well, thank the gods. But I was worm's food that time for sure.
Over already? How boring.
Hey there. You the one they call Alm? Thank you for helping us out. I'm Randall, a wandering knight of sorts. My friends and I have been busy traveling from continent to continent. Would have been a shame to have that adventure cut short.
Randall, how's that wound?
That little scratch? Come on, kid, how fragile do you think I am? How are you doing?
I'm fine. Although, I don't like when you lie to me like that.
What are you going on about?
You said you would catch up to me, but you and your horse were both hurt. You almost died, Randall. So why weren't you honest with me from the start?
'Cause you would have stayed. And I've got no interest in leading a nice young kid to the hereafter.
Stop grinning. It's not funny.
Yeah, I know.
You make all of these childish decisions without consulting anyone. Like your little gambling spree last night. We're supposed to be on the same side, you know? You should have talked to me. I don't think you realize how much it hurts when you leave us out. When you gamble with our money, or worse, with your life, you're such a poop, Randall.
Hey, come on, kid. I wasn't trying to hurt you. All right. You know what? From now on, I'll tell you everything. No more Randall Goes Rogue.
You mean it?
Cross my heart.
Okay. And you have to stop gambling. It only causes trouble for everyone.
Sure, kid. You got it. No more gambling.
Wait, seriously?
Seriously. In fact, you can bet on it. I'm glad I keep you around, kid.
Yeah, we do make a pretty good team.
So, hey, boss, listen, I got a proposition for you. What say you let Emma and me fight in your army? I mean, we got a debt to repay, and it seems like a good way to help out.
Plus, we need your help. I mean, sure, Randall and I have traveled the world, but we're still strangers to this land.
And yeah, I know you caught us on something of a rough day. But we all know which end of the sword goes in the bad guy. So what do you say?
Woohoo! Thank you so much!
I promise we won't let you down.
Right then, off we go. The wide world is waiting!